On May 27th, 2016, Ms. Heard walked into a courthouse in Los Angeles, California, to get a no-notice ex-party restraining order against Mr. Depp. And in doing so, ruined his life by falsely telling the world that she was a survivor of domestic abuse at the hands of Mr. Depp. Today, on May 27th, 2022, exactly 6 years later, we ask you to give Mr. Depp his life back by telling the world that Mr. Depp is not the abuser Ms. Heard said he is, and hold Ms. Heard accountable for her lies.